Here we have 3. Here 15. 3 smaller than 15. So we should take two numbers, 36. A number close to 36 in 15 table is 15 twos, 30. Now we should subtract, we get 6. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. So what we do is, we put dot, take 0. So 60. When do we get 60? In 15 table, 15 fours, 60. Now we subtract, we get 0. Here we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.